So it's nearly Christmas, and today I'm off to visit a fantastic school that has done some really great work as part of the anti-bullying program, and I'm going to be meeting a special guest there. Pretty excited.
We are going to Milton, Keynes today to visit a school that has done very well on their anti-bullying campaign. We've been to a school this morning, which was a bit crazy, but you know, good fun, always good fun.
Why was it crazy?
I don't know, I think someone from One Direction was there. I think Harry was there or someone, I don't know, not little old me. But yeah, no, it was good. The kids were brilliant, you know, they've done some great work. It was good to go and sort of see them and chat to them and talk to them about it. And they really were intelligent kids that were talking about, had great questions for me and really enjoyed talking to them. So, a pleasure. But yeah, just on our way to Milton Keynes now. Pretty rubbish weather. It's raining, but you know, life is life. La la la.
This time they should worry.
So one of the reasons why I'm here today is because it's great to hear that you are involved in some fantastic anti-bullying work. We're all about rewarding schools that have got excited and made things happen in their school. So I've decided to come along today. But actually, I'm not the only person to come along today, and I've decided to bring a little bit of a special guest. So I'm here at Milton Keynes Academy with Matt today, and we're here because they're doing some great work. They're one of many schools that are part of the anti-bullying program, and we love it when schools get excited and make things happen. And Matt has then kindly offered to come today. So just tell me a little bit, but why are you here, and you know, why are you supporting anti-bullying?
Well, like I said before in many other interviews that I've done, it's all about making those kids being able to believe and achieve their dreams and stop. If people get bullied, it can stop people. Like it nearly stopped me from believing and achieving what I wanted to do, but with good support and good friendship groups around me, I was able to go on and achieve what I wanted to do in life.
So that's why we do these things in school. We have ambassadors and we come up with new ideas and fresh ideas in order for you to talk about bullying when you are getting bullied, whether it's physical, mental, cyber — that's a new one, cyber — on Twitter or on Facebook, because people can be horrible to people.
Well, what we're keen to try and do at Milton Keynes Academy is to develop a sense of community. And what this anti-bullying program does is it does actually raise self-esteem and manage to get the children to develop that sense of community by talking to each other and having confidence to share things with each other.
I think one of the things that I've been particularly proud of about our anti-bullying campaign and our program generally is seeing the youngsters develop their leadership skills, you know, take control of their lives, not just give in to things, but feel that if they take a stand and if they give voice to their feelings, that they have some control and they can do something about the things that affect them.
Was really interesting. We got to meet different people that got bullied.
The conference that we went to in London helped us develop our assembly by helping us gain a bit more self-confidence and giving us techniques on how to raise awareness of bullying.
On Tuesdays, a group of anti-bullying ambassadors all meet up for a weekly session for about an hour.
And I'm the newest member of the anti-bullying focus group. And it's kind of helped me to regain my confidence after everything that happened. It's nice to know that you can stop people from going through the same experience that I have.
My advice for anyone that's going through bullying is to stand up for yourself, is to reach out, talk to people, come up with different ideas. There's loads of availability for you online, on the phone, talking to peers everywhere. So just, you should never ever suffer from bullying, so stamp it out and speak your mind.
We all have a part to play, whether you are a young person, whether you're a teacher, whether you're a celebrity, a politician, everyone can stand up to bullying. And today Matt has given his time, given the whole day and more time now doing autographs to support the Anti-Bullying Ambassadors, that are making a difference in hundreds of schools across the UK.
They all seem to take something on board, which was fantastic. So even if I've changed one, two kids' opinion on bullying, and if we get two, three new ambassadors, then that's a job well done for today. But yeah, it's been absolutely fantastic. I've thoroughly enjoyed my day. They've been absolutely lovely kids.
We are-